I don't have my fucking glasses. But fuck that. We'll get them on the break. Hey, everyone. Oh, the Kitty Cold War is going on. So that's a thing. I would not be surprised if you hear some background craziness. We're gonna play some more Brood War. What are you two doing? Man, I love the new cat, but he is so troublesome. Brood War? Brood War, let's forget about my problems. Let's forget about your problems. Let's forget about problems. What's a problem? Alright, we're gonna have problems. So we have two missions of, I believe two missions left of Protoss. I believe it ends at 8. So we're gonna start Insurgent. We're gonna play through Insurgent. Probably taking a break. So new mug. Cat foot mug.
Congratulations, Executor. Your success has brought us the promise of hope against the Zerg. However, we face a new threat within our own ranks. In your absence, Judicator Alderis and an entire legion of Kali survivors from Ire have begun an open revolt against us.
Yes.
By the gods, this is ill news indeed.
Because Alderis is a
Alderis betray us so.
Asshole.
He and his ilk believe that it was wrong to have abandoned Ire and consorted with our people. Their prejudices have driven them to perpetuate the Conclave's sins against us. Even now, Alderis and his loyalist Templar forces are preparing to attack our citadel.
Great. I hate Protoss and Protoss. As if the so much. Were not enough.
Matriarch, are you certain of this?
All too certain.
I never tweeted that I was live.
Executor, as Matriarch of the Dark Templar and custodian of this world, I hereby order you to terminate Judicator Alderis and quell this untimely uprising without delay. There will be no dissent among us while the Zerg are poised to strike.
There's something amiss here. The Matriarch has always been a wise and gentle soul. Though there is some merit in her decision, this is very unlike her.
That may well be. But right now, we have a friend to kill. May Adun forgive us.
Alright. Well, I'm happy I remembered that before we actually got to gameplay. Okay, let's rock and roll then. Let's go kill Angry Alderis.
Be advised, Executor. Our forces are divided. Alderis has taken control of our Templar warriors and arbiters. It is possible that he may even send Archons against us.
Fear not, comrades, for we have Archons of our own. Should the dire need arise, all Dark Templar may merge to become Dark Archons. Though we sacrifice our warriors in doing so, only the might of the Dark Archons can match the forces of Alderis.
So anyone remember how the hell we play this game? Because, yeah, that's a thing. Alright, so we already have, like, a Citadel of Adun. This is... okay. What do we got? Templar Archives. Do we have Templar... okay, so we do have Templar Archives. We should build a Stargate. And then call SG-1, obviously. So it looks like most, yeah, each of these is going to be an asshole fest. Let's put you on 2 and put the base on 1 so I can jump back to it. I should build one more of those.
I'm waiting. Very well.
And I should make a save because... oh, fuck. Because that is what always bites us in the ass, is not being saved, Scummy.
So be it.
Gemma. What the shit is that?
So be it. So be it.
Just don't do that. Build a fleet beacon. Like, now. We need fucking carriers, so. This is probably gonna really bug my eyes not having glasses. Oh, I know what I should be doing. I should be going to look for a fucking secondary base to resource. Fuck. Okay. Well, that was asshole-ish. Okay, let's put you guys on three, please, then. Yes, 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 for ire. Come on, there we go, crystals. Alright, let's get a base going over here. Well, as soon as we can.
Yes, for iron, so be it.
Is there no way, like, up here? It doesn't look like it. Okay.
Very well. For iron. Nearby, so be it. Nearby, so be it. Nearby, very well.
Okay, that's coming along. Let's send one of you guys over here, please. And up the game speed.
Yes.
Alright, we're gonna take... We need a darkie. Again, I say something that, out of context, would be really offensive. Shit, no, no! Don't do that. Don't build a fucking thing that's gonna, like, rob me of the ability to do what I was trying to do. Okay, let's get some aerial defense up and going. Okay, everything's building.
Very well. For iron. So be it. For iron.
I'm gonna... Yeah, there's your detection, motherfuckers. Okay, 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 okay! I understand! Fuck off! Alright, I'll send you back to base, then.
For iron.
Actually, let's send you over here.
It is a good day to die.
I didn't mean to build a Corsair, I meant to build a scout, but I mean that actually will work just as well to
perfect. Last. Excellent.
I mean, the point was to kind of get some aerial perspective anyway, so.
Yes.
We are under attack.
Excellent. I don't put it us.
Always destroying those things, aren't you guys? Okay, fine. Whatever. I do see you. Again, I'm not an idiot. Yes.
So be it.
I stand ready.
You won't be visible for that much longer.
We hear you.
Mind control maelstrom feedback, okay. And this is almost done. Get you harvesting.
I'm waiting.
Okay.
Yes.
Alright, we need, yeah, I was gonna say, we need another one or something. Okay, let's build a robotics facility, because we could really use some shuttles and stuff. You go back. One more. And I want to build a garrison over here. Or a gateway, not a garrison. And I do want to build one of these over here too, so let's do that as well. That is a good point to save. Okay, let's take one of you guys out of the equation and just throw him up here so I can keep an eye on where everything is. Add you back to 3. And build a shuttle. Because I want to try and put some stuff up there if I can. Okay, let's make another Dark Templar. And a Dragoon. As soon as I can make a Dragoon, because apparently I do not have enough minerals. But that should be pretty soon, so. Come on, there we go, there we go. Carriers will be next, but we can only do so much at one time. No carrier increases, which is irritating.
We are under attack.
3.
I stand ready.
Fine then. Feedback. That didn't work. But that seems to work much more permanently, so that's a good thing. Alright, we need some observers, so. I'm going to try and put some units up here and see what we can do with them. We also need, like I said, an observer. Okay, Jigger. Observatory. And let's build another carrier, like, immediately. Okay.
Yes.
Cool. Okay. Build an observer.
You have not enough minerals.
Yeah, well. Stay over here, please. We'll have minerals in a second.
You have not enough minerals.
Yeah, I know, but we'll have minerals in a second, so please
you
just
have not enough
wait.
Minerals.
There we go. I forgot to mute my Kajigger. Instructions. Okay, can I build anything up here?
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
Okay, so I can't build shit up here, which is really unfortunate. Like, that would be so useful. Alright, whatever. That's still gonna be useful, it's just I'll have to put something else up there is all. Like, I'll need some dragoons, I think. Like, warp in a pair of dragoons and we'll just take them up there. We'll go back to doing that.
There are school instructions.
Interceptor goes over here. The observer goes here and we'll have him hold. Upgrade the air weapons. Yeah, Ichnu indeed, Ichnu.
I have returned. Make use of me.
The other one's gonna go in there too. Let's upgrade shields. Put the gateway here. What the fuck shit? Okay.
Your command.
Put you onto. I mean, I was kind of expecting that. So let's not. Let's not. Oops. Let's not convince ourselves otherwise. Much better. Much, much better. Oh, C for mind control, apparently. That was irritating. We need a shield barrier, or a shield battery, not shield barrier. Yeah, let's get that upgrade going. And let's get another one of these going.
Not enough minerals.
Well, then go eat my butthole. Like, seriously, fuck off.
You've not enough minerals.
Okay, let's just build another one of these guys.
Upgrade complete.
Whatever happened to what they ever happened? Where I can't even talk at all. Okay, you want you to come up here. And build another gateway right up here. So they have to go out and around.
You've
not enough build minerals. Another one of these. Not enough minerals. Right there, if I can. I cannot. Okay, then build another pylon. Complete. Oh. I see what the problem is. It's that. Okay.
Transmitted. Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Your command? Gouge.
Haha! Got to the shield thing just in time.
Affirmative.
That was fucking lucky. Like, ridiculously lucky, actually.
I have returned.
Okay, unload these up here. And I should put two more at the other side. Position there. We should build another observer and put it over here.
I am needed. I have returned.
Okay.
Awaiting instructions. Zaptalados.
I'm gonna put those ones there. Okay, let's get another carrier going.
Instructions. I have returned. Do not.
I'm really annoyed that that carrier got so damaged so quickly. Okay, let's take another darkie. Again, I gotta stop saying that. It sounds so wrong. I don't want to keep saying that. Fuck.
For iron. So be it. Emma. So be it. For iron.
All right, so here's another field that we could go and start harvesting from, which I think we should. Like, basically get as much throughput as going as possible. So we'll build a nexus up here.
We are under attack. Yes.
Go away, asshole.
Affirmative.
Who destroyed that? What? What? Okay, that was weird.
Instructions. Ishnu? Your command?
That was a little odd. I guess I just didn't see who the shit was attacking. Turn the game speed down a little tiny bit, I think. Let's put you on zero. Where's my observer? Did they destroy my fucking observer? Fuck you. Okay, well, I guess I need another observer. Doesn't matter, I'll just wait for this one to finish. I'm gonna build a gateway here first. Put the thing behind it. And then you can go up here and start harvesting. As can you.
Your command? You have not enough minerals.
Yeah, well, deal with it.
You have not enough.
Yeah, I don't want that. That's not what I meant to do. Okay, let's keep putting the barrier in place. I don't want them to fucking come through here at all. Okay, you go back to just start harvesting shit. As do you. We've got five on the go up here. Okay, I think we're getting close to, like, being, like, wanting to go and, you know, start trying to kill the Protoss that aren't me. The non-me Protoss. I guess we could use another carrier. Yeah, let's build up our carrier resources a little bit further. Okay, and then we'll put you over here. And then hold, and let's build another one for the other bases. So I guess two more. And this base should have a dragoon, as should this base. Actually, they probably should both have two. Okay. So you need to hold, as do you. Two. There's nothing more to gain. We need to get a carrier going. And air armor as soon as we can.
Instructions. I have returned. I have returned. Make use of me.
Thank you. Okay, well then get me some more minerals, please. Because that's where we are right now. Junction of Needing Minerals Central. That's not a place. Okay, you go up there and hold. And you go over here and hold.
Carrier has arrived.
Awesome. To add, save, build interceptors.
Affirmative. Gotcha. I have returned.
Much better. Although I did lose my dragoons over here, but that's, like, okay. In the grand scheme of things, that's, like, something I'm perfectly fine with. Let's get you out of the way. Where's the observer that I threw over here? Because I really, like, seriously just threw him over here with the faintest of idea of where I wanted him. So let's do that, and then over here we're going to do the same and put him there. Okay, let's build two more carriers. Come on.
Upgrade complete. Awaiting instructions. Carrier has arrived.
To add. Save to. Okay.
I am needed. Initiating.
Put you there.
You have not enough minerals.
There we go. Alright, I think I need to start mining more Vespine now. Like, we've finally gotten to a point where. We've finally gotten to a point where we're running through the Vespine that we have, so. Let's put you down here. And then hit that. Those are both good.
I am needed. Initiated. I have returned. Confirmed. Input command.
Okay, well, you can, I guess. Well, where's my transport? I have a transport somewhere. There we are. Did I set the rally out there?
Ready for battle.
Let's get better shields going. Wow, we're actually at the point where we need more pylons. That has been a while. Alright, whatever. We'll build some more pylons. Where could we use some redundancy? Up here. Annoying, but copable. I shouldn't have let them be able to come in behind here. That was my problem. Okay, back to mining. I'm gonna build an extra shuttle in case I ever need one. Because I don't trust.
Your command. Commencing.
Corsair, scout, scout, corsair. Down here.
Upgrade complete.
And I want to grab two dragoons that get made. What were bop boop bop me bop boop. Air armor. Wrong one. Alt S is save. Okay. Another Dark Templar and take him off exploring.
Terrier has arrived.
To add you, save, make. Yeah, we're working on it, we're working on it. I'll get you some pies in a second. Let's put a redundancy pie there. And then maybe like one here. And then I guess probably I should build this simulator here because my vesting's gonna run out in the other one sometime soon, and this is a good point of time to do it.
Yes.
Shit. Okay.
Am I? So am I. Very well. So am I.
And then go up there and hold, please. Hold, please! Okay. Okay, let's build another observer and move it midfield.
Upgrade complete.
May I be of service?
Instructions. Erasculio. Very well. I'm waiting. Very well. So be it. Very well.
Hello, so resource pool. Alright, I know well, what we're attacking. Although, realistically, I mean, like, Artanis is... Oh. They're mirrors, so I have no idea which one's the real one. Awesome.
I'm
okay.
Waiting.
Whatever. So we're gonna, how many of these guys do we have going? Enough. So we can take one away. Build a pylon up here, please. Actually, I wonder if I could build one up there. Let's grab You.
Instructions.
And where's the observer? Because I want to move the observer midfield. Actually, I can probably use to build another one too. How many resources do they take? Oh, they take like nothing at all. If I can put the shield batteries up here where they're not going to necessarily see them, at least immediately, that would be awesome. Okay, I'm going to put another one, like, here.
The carrier has arrived.
We'll deal with that in 1 second. Build pylon. I can... But there's like, okay, so there's... There might be enough room up there to build it, so let's build this here. Well, I knew that was going to happen. I mean, I didn't know that specifically was going to happen, but I knew that. It was not long before we lost that carrier. Shit dicks.
Instructions.
Okay, that's supposed to be two. As is you.
Affirmative. Affirmative.
Now, can I build a shield battery up here? Nope. Can I build a shield battery down here? Damn. I was really hoping I could. That's okay, though. I'm not gonna get, like, upset or anything about it. I just would really like to. I can't build one. Yeah. Okay. That is perfectly fine, though. I'd much rather the game do what I'm expecting it to do. You should be building more carriers. Okay. I knew that was coming. Okay, this is gonna be my beachhead, essentially. Let's put another one of those there and then go back. Okay, Rock closer, you are not close enough. Okay, I think we want to take this one out first, because that is where we're going to have... That is where we're going to have the biggest impact. If we take out resource gathering for them...
Wow,
that was annoying, but... Fine, you want to be little assholes? Let's be little assholes, eh? How's this going for you, buddy? That did not seem like that went particularly well.
Your command. Call your command.
It destroyed one of my observers, so let's build another one.
Instructions. Affirmative. Commencing.
Seriously, that was somewhat irritating. Please don't do that again. God damn it, game. I don't have another carrier to bring on, do I? No, okay. Well, here goes fucking nothing. Fucking arbiters. God damn, I hate arbiters. I hate arbiters so much.
Instructions.
Rid of that thing, and then everything else over here will just go wipe out. And then we'll go recharge our shields. Alright, no, no, let's run now. Run the fuck now. Unfortunately, that was not the win I was really hoping it might be. I was looking more for a actual production base. That was them occupying crystals they weren't using. Which doesn't work as well, unfortunately, but whatevs. Okay, let's make sure we're all recharged. Do we have another carrier? Yep.
Instructions.
And there should be like another one somewhere around here.
Affirmative. Commencing.
Whatever. Let's go make their life hell again.
Affirmative. Commencing. Affirmative. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Fucking arbiter thing reset my what's it called? Alright, retreat. We lost some carriers, fuck! That's really irritating. Okay, we should build another carrier thing. Okay, Stargate.
Instructions. Affirmative. Your command.
Okay, let's put the rally point here. And
instructions.
Get you building and send you over. I do want to build a pylon up here, so let's get on that. Because we're going to need more pylons anyway. So, although we're almost maxed. But whatever.
Your command. Instructions. Affirmative. Commencing.
Alright, let's go back up there. What are you doing, asshole? Commencing. I fucking see you. Go away.
Affirmative. commencing.
Fuck off! Did you destroy another one? Okay. Okay, you know what we're gonna do?
Your command.
Because this is utter bullshit.
You,
over here, now. You, join them. You're all on two now. Where is that transport? There it is. Unload.
Instructions. Commencing.
I had two? That's probably not a good thing. Whatevs. Let me see. B, C, and then BB. And then BC. Because fuck you. Actually, unload this down here first. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna just put you back here. Unload you up here.
Instructions. Instructions. Affirmative.
Save. Actually, this is a good time to move on to a second save, so.
Affirmative. Commencing.
Hey, Alex. How's it going? And yeah, I am not. At least it's not one of those escort missions. I hate, like, the missions where you don't actually even get to build anything. Those are the ones that I dislike the most. No, 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 no. Go away. Go away. You stupid wankers, go away. Yeah, you got lucky. This week I have a Wednesday, normally I spend Wednesdays doing editing, but, today is an exception, because I have to take the kitties to the vet tomorrow, so. Yeah, I will say that. I'm looking forward to the... the game design improvements in StarCraft 2, even if I suspect I'm not going to like the story as much. Are you at sick today or something, or just like a fluke occurrence? Alright, let's go back up here and be an annoyance to the Protoss. I will warn you, if you're watching me play StarCraft, I am not good at StarCraft. I am passable at best at StarCraft. Jesus, guys, fuck off. So, I haven't played Legacy of the Void yet. That is still on the to-do. It's been purposefully... like, I've been purposefully not playing it so I can stream it for the first time when I play it. I know. I should be, like, making more crap, but I'm just like, whatever. I just, like... there's a reason why I'm not... I don't play StarCraft multiplayer whatsoever. Because I'm just so junk at it. I should probably have retreated there. Whatever. Carrier, go away! I'm getting burnt on the slow burn. I really should have, like, my, spaceship places hotlink is what I should have. Okay, let's get rid of you. Bloody slow burn. I am just getting drained on it. Today's a fluke day. Covered some work shifts. I have a friend who always... well, I think he stopped asking me to play multiplayer because he knows I'm not good at it. At some point, like, when we get to StarCraft 2, I do want to play co-op, and I know I said play some with him, but if that ends up your alley, maybe we can split some duties or something. Affirmative. Because his internet is not particularly good. Commencing. Affirmative. Commencing. Affirmative. Come on, let's just go wreck all this crap. I'm so bad at, like, at multiplayer and shit.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Let's just, like, start cutting down on his supply line, I guess, right now. Oh, go away!
The warriors have engaged the enemy. Affirmative.
Let's get rid of this thing.
Commencing.
Do we have any... no, we don't. Okay. No, I'm just... like, the reason why I like StarCraft beyond just the story, which I do like the story a lot, but, shit. Alright, we need to go, shit. Alright, let's... you... go back down here. The rest of you, you're cool. Let's party. We need to go down here and, like, restore our shit.
Affirmative.
Okay. So I was trying to say, I like the kind of like slow, methodical kind of planning aspect of solving missions. I don't like the like frantic trying to figure out what the hell I'm supposed to do to counter, you know, the horrifically complicated rock, paper, scissors system that is StarCraft. I'm not saying it's a bad thing, it's just it's not at all for me. I should go disrupt their supply line soon.
Affirmative.
No, you die first. You're either Eldaris or fake Eldaris, but either way you die first because you're gonna fuck with my shit, so.
Didn't think I'd be caught so easily,
no, I didn't. That's why I called you fake Eldaris. No, go away.
Warriors have engaged the enemy instructions.
Don't worry about it. Dude, I am completely and utterly unfazed now. I'm doing this long enough that I'm like, if people aren't here, I'm just like, whatever. I don't care. I mean, I do care. I do love it when people are here, but, go away, you stupid carrier. Alright. And then I guess just, like, wreck shit.
Your command.
Yeah, like, I'll just keep chatting, that's the thing, right? Whether or not you're here or not. I was just mostly rambling. It's, you know, it's a rambly kind of... Oh, what the hell? Go away! Go away! Oh, I thought that was going to be a Templar again. I was not... I was about to be very unimpressed. I'm not a huge fan of multiplayer, to be perfectly honest. That is one thing you did miss, is I was talking about how, mostly what I like in StarCraft is kind of like, the kind of puzzle solving, essentially, that each mission provides you with. Like, that's what I find interesting about StarCraft. Or RTSs in general. Maybe, but like... There was a while where I was, like, slowly trying to get better at StarCraft, and I was just getting more and more stressed out by it. Because I'm just not good at it. Alright, let's refill our shit. I won't rule it out. I'll put it that way. But I am... incredibly I know I'm bad, so I'm probably gonna be way more self-conscious playing than I would be pretty much anything else. At least if I play single player, then I can't be like, well, I'm trying to play on a competitive level. Oh, fuck off. I hate those Templars so much. I want to destroy your faces.
Commencing.
So, like, I'm always of the kind of person that, like, you know, try to come at everything from a bunch of different angles. Oh, go away, Archon. Let's deal with you first. I know I'm not good enough to, like, ever really win. And, like, I don't know, like, it just takes so much time investment to just not have it turn into a drag for me that it just... Alright, I need to fuck off and not do that.
Carrier has arrived.
Go grab that other carrier. Oh, I have two more. Yeah. I think part of it, like I said, is like what I really like about StarCraft is the almost puzzle element. Alright, I need to focus for a second. Okay, you destroy this, then destroy this. I want to cut off their gate access.
The warriors have engaged the enemy.
That's what I meant to click on. Alright, that and that. Oh, no, fuck. Okay, well, there goes some of my carriers. Or not. Oh, that was... Oh, we got a carrier up. Yeah. I've played the first two SE2, parts, I guess would be the best way of phrasing that. Like, I've played Wings of Liberty, and I've played, Heart of the Swarm, but I haven't played Legacy of the Void yet. It's sitting over next to me. And I do really, really miss the weird not weird, but, like, the really smartly laid out missions. I must have more. No, okay. Then I just clearly need to build more. Destroy that. I don't want you doing anything. Yeah, I'm kind of the same way. Like, I've never been a huge multiplayer person for, like, online stuff. I did the WoW thing, which I think everyone usually ends up doing eventually one MMO, if not two. And for a while, I did, like, social raidy aspect of it, but I don't know, it's draining for me in some ways. So I'm trying to get better at doing the social stuff, though. The thing I'm always paranoid about doing, streaming stuff multiplayer is, like, particularly if I do, a random pickup or something, then it's like, okay, well, this could be really crappy, because I could end up playing in a complete and utter asshole. Yeah, let's go get rid of that Eldaris. Oh, was that the right Eldaris? That was the right Eldaris.
It is finished, Judicator. Surrender your remaining forces and join us in eradicating the Zerg.
I would sooner die, Dark One.
I'm Eldaris.
By joining with you.
I will say, I haven't been a huge fan of the Protoss story in the original game. The other stuff I really liked, but the Protoss story I've found has been mostly like, and now political intrigue!
Eldaris, be reasonable. Kerrigan has changed. She no longer seeks to enslave anyone. Do not force us to destroy you.
You can no longer afford to be so naive, Artanis. While you were securing the crystals, I discovered that your matriarch has been harboring a dark secret.
A dark secret?
I've got no time for this.
What have you done?
Just cleaned up your mess, Protoss. Don't be so sweet.
Kerrigan, I love you.
Wretched creature. This was a Protoss matter. You had no right to interfere. Be gone from this world. You are no longer welcome among us.
Exactly.
Fine. I've done what I came here to do. I've ensured the destruction of the renegade Cerebrates, and I used you to do it. Have fun, mighty Protoss. We'll be seeing each other again. Real soon.
Yay! Oh, Kerrigan, I love you so much. I think that's one thing I really didn't like about SC2 is they kind of like undo, they press the undo button on Kerrigan. Spoilers to anyone else who's watching this, but I'm pretty sure you've played the first two parts of, that's what you said, right? Yeah. Alright, I'm going to take a very short break because I left my glasses upstairs.